enough of Madeira's battery power to blow up the entire island. Where the hell is that son of a bitch, Daigoro?
He went to the South Cape whaling station to see his sister. What's wrong?
Don't worry. Daigoro will hear all about it.
We gonna make it out of this?
Oh. No.
Where's your brother?
Nomad, are you okay?
Wait! Wait!
You piece of shit. You tell a motherfucker when you have him chased down a truck full of explosives. Who are you trying to kill me? Huh? And what's up with these blueprints? You into engineering? Or you just bombed the shit out of 30 people?
Don't hurt him! Please, just let me explain!
Don't tell me this was your idea.
Now wait. Just...
You're a fucking terrorist and you try to blow my ass up!
It was a mistake, okay? He got scared. The building was supposed to be empty.
The lab was supposed to be empty. We were given bad information.
You two are idiots. So are all the rest of your outcasts.
The future must be human.
Project Deus wants to make computers that's smarter than we are.
What about Paula Madeira? She gave you those blueprints?
No. Daigoro figured out how to use her energy cells as an incendiary device. We kept it secret from her. Especially after we killed those people. Paula is too important to us.
Are you still gonna kill us?
Not your judge, Daigoro. For now, I'm outnumbered, so I need you. Still gonna tell Paula what you and your sister did.
Brute Squad. Tell her I'm sorry.
Hey, you.
Leave me alone. I don't have energy for a fight.
Look, I'm not here to fight. But I have to tell you. Haruhi and Daigoro. They bombed that Skelltech lab.
I heard the rumors. But Haruhi and Daigoro would never hurt anyone.
You know, they didn't mean to.
But they did. I always thought... I don't know, someone was trying to set them up. Make them look like terrorists.
And they used one of your energy cells as the bomb. Daigoro was able to adapt the technology. And Sentinel... they figured out how to do the same thing.
Oh, hell.
You gonna be okay?
You know that phrase, the truth will set you free?
Yeah, I've read it.
It's not true. I know what Jace has done for my husband. And I know what Haruhi has done with my technology. Let's go to Jace.
This is how you would